hey there, Festival Lot. Long time no see. Hi everyone, welcome to the Lolla Vlogs. It is day one. I can't believe that the day is here. I am kind of still in shock. It is day one, Thursday, and it is the morning. And I'm not gonna lie, I kind of have festival nerves. I have like all this pent up energy, nerves. This is like probably the first big, like major festival back in the North America. I mean, it's like 100,000 people a day. So there's a lot going into this. And I first wanna just mention that, you know, with festivals coming back, there's a lot of things that are going on. I know that like over the last week, I've just been like keeping up with the news, with the Delta variant running rampant out there. You gotta do what is right for you, what is cool for you. You gotta listen to what you wanna do. If you feel like not going, don't go. I think that's really, really important. And you gotta stay up with the news and with the cases, and you might have to shift plans. What is giving me a sense of comfort is that there is restrictions or there is precautions in place. You do have to be tested in order to go to this event, or you have to be vaccinated. So we have to bring in our documentation in order to be allowed into this event. So we're bringing that with us today. I do have nerves, as I mentioned. I think the nerves are just from like, it's been almost 2 years since I've been to a festival. I've been to a drive-in rave, but that's like completely different. And I'm like, what if I forget something? What if I'm not prepared? What if I'm not dressed right? What if I just can't make it through the day? So there's a lot of things that are just going on, and just anxiety with the Delta variant out there. So we're gonna take our masks. I know we're gonna be outside, but if we don't feel good about it and comfortable about it, we're gonna put our masks on. We're gonna stay away from the crowds. We're gonna just lay in the cut, chill in on the sidelines, and just enjoy some live music. So, to get some of these jitters out of the way, I'm gonna do some Peloton yoga. I'm gonna do 30-minute flow, and then I'm gonna check in with you guys in a little bit as I get ready. And as I just move through my day, I did download the Lolla app, so I'll share with you guys what sets we have going on in the day and how I plan to do that. I have been keeping up with the weather in Chicago. Let's actually check in on the weather right now. So it's been really weird. There's been a heat wave in the US this week in multiple cities, but in a high humidity in Chicago. But we had a few storms come through, which cut through the humidity, and we had another one come through last night. And so the humidity level is high right now, and then they said it's gonna slowly drop over the course of the day. So in the morning, it's gonna be high, and then it's gonna slowly decline. So, as well as the temperature. So right now, it's saying it's 84, which is great. And then it's going to slowly go down to like the lower 80s for the rest of the night, and then tonight it's gonna be in the mid 70s. So perfect Chicago weather. I'm gonna be wearing the first day one outfit. If you wanna see kind of what I had originally planned for my outfits for Lolla, I'll link my video up here. Now there will be, you'll see over the course of the 4 days, I did have to make some tweaks to my outfits just because of some unforeseen circumstances, but we're gonna roll with the punches. Sometimes you do have to change what you're wearing based off of your mood, based off of the days, just how you're feeling. So you know what? We always have backup plans. That's always key. So anyways, I'm gonna jump into my yoga. Gonna hydrate some more. I've been hydrating over the past week and a half just to make sure that I'm well hydrated. I got a lot of water into my system because I knew humidity would be high this week, and get this yoga flow in, get something to eat, and then we'll be getting ready. All right, this is outfit number one. Everyone, I posted a poll on my Instagram, so they chose the fluffies. I have the So Butterfly house head top, Nomad Candy, choker, dipshit, kimono. I just have some regular
biker shorts and my combat boots. I don't know if you can see those. And then I have my fanny pack. I'm ready to go. I kept the, I look really simple, just some bronze, cause it's gonna be hot and it's a city festival, more streetwear, so it's not very ravey. So let's go.
I thought that was legit. Like, they really did check.
Yeah.
They weren't playing. You really did have to show proof.
Oh, I can bring my water in too.
That was really fast. What?
Well, back when they wore a face mask.
Yeah. But they're, I mean, how are they gonna know? They're not gonna know. No. We are. It's a really nice day though. Yeah. I told you that I knew that was gonna happen.
Really?
Yeah. It's a lot of people, right, George?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It is a beautiful day. What? Uh-huh. Watching Say My Name. It's starting to get more crowded, I think. Hey everyone, welcome to day two of the Lolla vlog. First off, I have to apologize. Yesterday I was trying to get my bearings about me. It's been, what, a year and a half since being at a festival, and it was a lot to take in. It was a long time since I've been in a crowd of people of that size and just navigating that amount of just navigating in general. So I didn't really blog a lot about kind of what we were doing in the moment, but I did show different scenes of the goings on and what was going on. So today I hope to do a better job of sharing kind of what we're doing, what we're enjoying. We did have a good time. We didn't make Dombrowski. That was the one set that we didn't get a chance to see yesterday, but we still got to see everyone we wanted to see. We left a little bit early. We skipped Steve Aoki. Now, one thing I do want to mention is, like, in this land of COVID, with the Delta variant out there, I think you just have to really do what's right for you, what's best for you. For us, just by kind of seeing how the crowds were, we decided to keep our masks on. So in a lot of this footage, you will see my mask on, and we decided to keep our social distance. And that is what we've decided, which is right for us. And with that being said, we are using our discernment on if we are going to see certain acts, where we're gonna be, kind of how we're gonna be strategically placed, and what time we are leaving, so that we feel good about our personal health, about the crowds and whatnot. And since we've seen Steve Aoki before, we decided to leave and head home a little bit early to kind of get ahead of the crowd. So that's what we decided to do. But we are excited today. We are really excited to see Roddy Ricch today and Jaws. I think those are like our top ones. Everyone else, we're kind of just excited to explore and kind of discover some new artists today. And yeah, so let's jump into day two. It's Friday. As you've seen, I did some yoga. It was really great to start the day off and get some stretches in. And the weather is really nice. It's cooled down today. The high is gonna be 74. So today I'm gonna probably wear my pants outfit since it's gonna be cooler, definitely by the lake. Now, this outfit was supposed to be a matching set. And unfortunately, the top didn't come through the proper size. It was an honest mistake. And the owner apologized profusely. So she's gonna send me the proper top, but I still thought it was warranted wearing the bottom. So we're gonna play around with this outfit today and see what we can do for the tops. So I'm gonna play around with that and start to get ready, do a little bit of makeup, and we're gonna head on to the festival. All right. Y'all ready? This is the day to fit. All right, so starting from the top to the bottom, I got these glasses randomly at Spring Awakening one year. These are Brit's Blossoms. I got this beautiful star choker from my girl Jade Woods. This is Rave with Mi Gente. This is a staple top, guys. It came through in the clutch for me. And then we got a Nomad candy belt just to add to the accessories. And then these bottoms, I got those from Feeling Peachy. This was a set, but as I mentioned, unfortunately the top didn't fit as I wanted it to, but this is the day to fit. I love it, it's so cute. All right, day two. Walking in. Hello. I got like one piece of glitter right here. A lot more people wearing masks today, so I'm not sure why, but I did notice that for sure. Security right now. This is the bag line. This is the no bag line. All right, we are in. You hot now? It's definitely more crowded today. Day two.